Welcome back. If you remember last episode, we picked up Henrik Lundqvist. We're 1 year, I think it was 1 year after he just got... Okay, so let's... No, I don't want to edit players. I actually have a really strong team right now. Sign free agents. Okay. So let's pick up a couple more. Let's just see what some of these guys want. Some of these top and guys. The middle guys that I might be able to get something out of. Okay. Okay. Yes. Okay, he's been matched by the Coyotes, so then I no longer have to give it to him. Okay, he went somewhere else. Zajac and Thornton. No. 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 What's my roster right now? I want to know what my roster is. Okay, let's look at just trades. And see what people want to get rid of, and we might pick up some fun players. Let's make some crazy trades here. He's on the cover. It's Alex Ovechkin. Let's see what I can get for Ovechkin. I'd like to keep... Hey, if I got rid of Hull anyway, just trade him again. You want draft picks? No. And I'll give you my second best defenseman. And a center. So three top players on my team. Yeah, I know. I know you're unwilling to do it. But sometimes you just gotta do it. Yeah. Giving away all the top players. They want crew. So, we'll base it off of him. I'm glad that they kind of like give us a little bit of kind of what they want. I hate to do it. We take Alex Pietrangelo. Okay, you wanted both. So I'll give you both. How about I throw in Hall for you? So my three top players. Okay, so it was worth a crazy shot. Draft picks. I'm gonna get rid of Wojcik. Where is he? Very underrated 81. I mean, he deserves to be an 81, that's fair. But it's just he's stuff that... No. That was almost a bad choice. Actually, try it. 81 for an 81. Nope, he's worth so much more. That was a bad idea. PK Subban. Now we get rid of PK Subban. That's fair. Who do you want? Okay, you want a defenseman for it? And what do you want draft pick wise? The first round next year. That's what we do. Well, how about we get basically the entire Minnesota Wild team? Where are they? Where is he? Where is that Parisi? He's worth almost nothing in this game. He should be worth something. He should be worth a lot more. But how about this? Draft pick. I don't care about draft picks. Second year draft pick. You know what? No. Fourth round draft. Second round. We'll give you second round next year. Yes! Who do I have for goalies, just by the way? I don't know who I have for goalies. Who do I even have? I have Marc-Andre Fleury, Corey Crawford, and Henrik Lundqvist. Plus whoever I just hired. I could just take this entire Minnesota Wild team. Because they just have potential. Minnesota just doesn't know how to play the game. Spurgeon as a defenseman in 84, I think, would work really well. More draft picks. 2022 first rounder. That's what we're doing. This is how you do it. This is why I drafted it. See, I haven't really been a fan of draft picks in this game. I know they're worth a lot, but I want points now on the board, especially for a team like us. I want it now. I want skaters that match. Do they have anybody? Just the three guys. Okay, draft picks. Now, I'll give you a third round. Fourth round. We'll give you a fourth round. Okay. And the seventh round. Okay, so they went a little bit more. Hey, how about I give you a player? Oh wait, I don't know who I want. Oh, I don't remember of the three guys who I want to get rid of. I'll get rid of the defenseman. Okay. Otherwise, Hornquist. Lucic. He's only 79, so... So I think that's a good start. That's what I want. Okay, let's advance a day, see what happens. Picked up another guy. Another one. I think I might actually be okay with this team. Where's my roster? Can I look at my roster? New contracts, is this it? I actually have a really big team right now. This is a good team. I like to pick up a good player, just a strong. I mean, I have Pietrangelo, so. Okay, New York wants to sell a lot of stuff, so who do they got? They're in the selling phase. And they have some. I mean, Zibanejad, which would be great. If they want to sell it. I got rid of like all my first rounders. It really matters. I'll give you a second round. Who are the skaters that match it? Only the three guys, the three new guys. Why does people only want them? So you're the seller. I mean, they don't really have anybody good. Who do they have? Not a lot of good players. I don't know what I just did. Oh yeah, Enpin. Buyer, seller. Oh yeah, that's right, they're still in the seller phase, that's right. Because they want new players. I don't know why Shaw at a 64 is their most expensive player. Guess I picked him on a bad week. I guess I'll try for Zuccarello again. Okay, does the second round just work in itself? Yeah, there you go. They want to buy new players. So I doubt they want to get rid of Dreisaitl and McDavid. Well, let's just try it. Okay. Oh, that's right. You have two guys that don't match. That's right. Okay. So you don't necessarily want them. I guess I should have paid attention to that. Skaters, a match. They just want the two new guys. So that's not going to happen. Brent Seabrook. Didn't notice that one. It's a 78. I want him on my AAA team. Rookies, what do you got for draft picks? So we'll talk about, actually I probably should have given him a fourth round, but. I actually have a really strong team right now. Okay, who do they got for free agents now? Got a whole lot that I'm super interested in. But since we're so late, I might as well just ask for them. Who do they still got for goalies? Markstrom, Grice, Kudobin. I thought I asked for Kudobin. There's a lot of good goalies, actually. But Kudobin took him to the Stanley Cup Finals, so. I don't know what I declined. Went somewhere else, and we got Kudobin! Got two new players. No, you can't have Thornton. And a 7th rounder? I don't want draft picks. I'm getting rid of... Trading block. I like to get rid of draft picks. Thank you very much. I'll give you more out. Here you go. Draft picks. I want to get rid of second rounders. I want to keep my first rounders. I can get rid of Simmons. He wasn't high on my list to begin with. So, second rounders. Can I put one in there? Oh, I did it twice. I picked the same draft pick twice. It's this one. There we go. I can do that. Just, they're not giving me the players I would like for. Okay, so next season, let's see what happens. No. 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 Hollick could be a good one, but he's a goalie, and I have a lot of good goalies. I have so many good goalies right now. I know. Shot for fourth now. You still want to give Hollick. No. 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 What are goals? We want to make round three in the playoffs. Wow, we're getting top in division. Increase concessions. The lines are going to be fine. Captain-wise, who's it right now? It's Taylor Hall. Okay. Who are our assistants? It's Krug and Pietrangelo. So you are not... We'll give it to Zuccarello. Congratulations on being the assistant captain. Yeah. Who do we have for coaches? I'm done. Who do we have for coaches? Coaching staff, here we go. Well, they're all happy. Some of them aren't great. Okay, owner expenses. Upgrade and maintain. Let's just see what they want me to do. Oh yeah, it's right here. Concessions. Upgrading. It's pretty easy. And then we will repair you. Hub. Advanced day. Yeah. Update. Yeah. Sim to the first day of the new year. Send me to here. See what happens. Yeah, let's work on the budget. That's how you do it. Save. First day of the year. except promotion nights. First home game of all time. We'll go with pucks because it's something that fits the team. Should be the same thing as last time. November, December. First game of 2022. We'll do bobblehead. Rivalry against Chicago. Give away some hats. Play Pittsburgh. As the last game. The other rivalry game. Nope. Minnesota. Nope, don't have any more money. That answered my question. I don't sign. I don't think I have enough money for anything anyway. Let's see, how are we doing? Wow. We are all over the board. Yeah, you already know. It's how it was, so nothing changes. And Kudobin's hurt. He's a goalie. Oh, he's back. Okay. Okay, sweet. People on waivers. Sign scout. Sending everybody on 4-week scouting trips. Go have fun. Yeah, look on Chicago, because they're on our team, or their division. Look at Patrick Kane. To complete. Okay. I think I'm all good. I didn't totally say go, but I feel good. First home game. That'll be next episode. We'll play the Vegas Golden Knights. Will be our first game of the year. Hopefully we could pick up a nice win. So we'll see you in the next episode where we will take them on.